Sunita Williams is such a woman born in the United States whose talent is witnessed by the entire world. She is such a woman who has proved that women can do whatever they want. She is an inspiration for women all around the world. Though she is a citizen of the US, her ancestry from India has made us feel proud to be an Indian by heart. We all salute her. So let's start 10 lines on Sunita Williams. Sunita Williams is an astronaut from America. She was born on 19 September 1965 at Euclid in the United States. It was Needham High School where she completed her graduation in 1983. From the Florida Institute of Technology, she enrolled postgraduate in engineering management in 1995. She started her career by joining the US Navy. She joined NASA in June 1998. She took her training at Johnson Space Center after joining. As a part of the Boston Marathon, she conducted a marathon in space on 16 April 2007. Her husband's name is Michael J. Williams, who was a federal police officer. She got Padma Bhushan on 25 June 2008. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.